Yo, what's up, guys? Today I'm about to do something a little different. I'm going to add in a cocktail of the day. So today I'm going to teach you guys real quick. This is in light of Bourbon and Branch, the charity. I used to work there. Probably will be working there again once this is all back and running. The charity GoFundMe, the link is actually in the comments section or the bio section of Twitch. It's also on Facebook. Please help us out with whatever we can. This is actually a fund that does go to me, so whatever works would be awesome. So to make an old fashioned, you want to start off with bourbon. I'm going to do 2 ounces of bourbon. I'm going to do 1/4 ounce of simple syrup here. And then I'm going to do 2 dashes of old-fashioned bitters. This is pretty strong. I usually use Angostura. And then it's going to be with an orange twist. All right, I'm going to make this, and I'm going to jump into my set. Let's do this.
Together, dancing cheek to cheek. Seen the well-to-do up and down Park Avenue on that famous thoroughfare with their noses in the air. High hats, narrow collars, white spats and lots of dollars, spending every dime for a wonderful time. So if you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Put it on the wrist. Different types of everyday coat, dance with straps and cut away coat, perfect fit. Dressed up like a $1 million trooper, trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Super duper. Seen the well-to-do up and down Park Avenue on that famous thoroughfare with their noses in the air. High hats, narrow collars, white spats and lots of dollars, spending every dime for a wonderful time. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Brown the wrists. Different types of everyday coat, pants with straps and cut away coat, perfect fits. Put it on.
Different types of wear a day coat, pants with stripes and cut away coat, perfect fits.
putting on the Ritz. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion says, putting on the Ritz. And then from taps to wear a day coat, pants with straps anchored away, go perfect fits. Put on the Ritz. Dress up like a $1 million trooper, trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Super duper.
Cross the line, give it all you got. Ring, ring, ring me up.
side of the Bourbon and Branch Fund. That's where I used to work. Please donate whatever you can again. I hope you guys like this set. It's something a little different. Yeah, cheers.
Dirty. off your door. Küssen, das wird auf keinen Fall alleine, denn dazu brauch ich einen anderen Mund. Küssen kann man nicht alleine, und ich sag ja auch den Grund. Küssen, das wird auf keinen Fall alleine, denn dazu brauch ich einen anderen Mund.
What a predicament. What can I do for the jitterbugs tonight? This is their big night and they expect great things.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh yeah! beat.
Nothing to it, Jack. 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 Nothing to it, Jack.
Thank you.
up in a stretched out limousine. Designer clothes, tight shirt and skinny jeans. Haircut, even you can't take seriously. But everybody in there knows you're a VIP. Sitting in the booth like a man of stature. Posing and pouting in front of the cameras. Spending a grand on a bottle of champers. You could have bought for £10 at Asda. The only thing weaker than that's the banner. We girls whose skin looks the same as Fanta. You should have really come and spent the night with me. You would have had more fun in the VMP. It's all about the BMP.
Yo, I got one more track. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Again, if you can donate to the Bourbon and Branch Fund, we'd really appreciate it. We all can use it at this time. Really, it's hard for us. Us bartenders are trying to make it any way we can. All right, peace, guys.
To the club in a clapped out Uber. With half a pint I smuggled out the boozer. Dressed in Primani, shirt and jeans, cause I don't need brand names for my self-esteem. There's no red rope or table service. All famous people, the brainless worship. Just mates who came to have a great night out. Cause at the end of the day, that's what it's all about. The music's better and the drinks are cheap. So I hope by now you can clearly see that it's nice to be important, but I'm sure you'll agree it's more important to be nice than a VMP. It's all about the VMP.